I'm Dan LeBaron. I've been in real estate ever since I quit renting in 1974, it was. Bought my first house with a basement apartment in it, and realized what a great slice of bread that was. I had a mortgage of 202, and I was collecting $75 a month on that basement apartment. There's something magical about this. I forgot it, so I bought four more houses, and I just never sold a house, just kept moving. And everything's in chaos, you know. So I do construction, and it's like I'm here and I'm there and I'm everywhere. And life's full of all kinds of other exciting things. So imagine how I feel herding cats around with four properties, and you're trying to take care of all the business and still make a living, you know, because it doesn't really make that much of a living for you if you're just in chaos. So joining Strongbrook for me was like an aha moment of major proportions, because I came to realize that you could create order and create great prosperity with that. Probably the greatest thing I've learned is that this whole business of Strongbrook, for me, even though we're being very successful with real estate, we're actually in our second property right now, but I'm turning some of those other properties I have over into Strongbrook properties. But what I've really learned is that the business isn't so much about the real estate part, although that's pretty much all we talk about a lot of the time, but it's about the self-improvement it takes to really master principles that we're learning through handling property. You're learning how to do it and work together in relationships, and starting with me. And so I tell people, hey, you know, come out and look at the real estate, but don't think that that's the bottom line. That may be where the rubber meets the road partially, but when you get to know Chris, you realize his whole business, his whole calling isn't real estate. It's about mentoring. It's about what he teaches me about how to become who I really want to be. And clarify, because I've been, you know, there's a lot of chaos in my life. It's good candy. So we need that, whatever it is that we're getting. You know, it's amazing to me how it feels to know that we have a way to finance the dream. And now we're learning how to dream. And that's the part that I believe is the most amazing part of the Strongbrook business.